Get the most life from your HP notebook battery by following these tips to conserve power. Control hardware and system power settings by adjusting the Windows power plan. To change your power plan, select the Start button. Type Choose a power plan and select it from the results. Make sure the Balanced option is selected. This option balances notebook performance with energy consumption. Or, for maximum battery life, select Power Saver. Some notebook performance might be reduced using this option. Avoid high performance unless necessary for certain applications or when plugged in, because this option uses the most battery power. To customize your power plan for when you are plugged in or when you are using a battery, select Change Plan Settings. Lower the setting for when you are using battery to extend its life. For more advanced power options, select Change Advanced Power Settings. Don't forget to select Save Changes to update your power plan. Open applications like web browsers and word processors use battery power, even when they are minimized. Close any applications on the desktop not in use. Some applications might minimize to the system tray area of Windows. Right-click and close any applications that do not need to be open. Media players can use a large amount of power, so pause or postpone those applications, along with any virus scans while your notebook is not plugged in. Use the brightness function keys on your notebook to dim your screen to the lowest readable level. Disconnect any external devices when you are not using them. The Wi-Fi and Bluetooth radios in your notebook constantly scan for new networks and devices, so turn those features off when you are not using them. Once a month, run a battery check with HP Support Assistant to check the condition of the battery. Calibrate the notebook battery every 2 to 3 months or earlier if the battery check results show an issue. Fully charge the battery, then unplug the power cord. Use the computer until the battery is completely drained of power and the notebook turns off to complete the calibration. If you don't plan on using your notebook for more than 3 months, charge the notebook battery to at least 70%. For notebooks with removable batteries, completely remove the battery and store it. For notebooks with embedded batteries, store the entire notebook. Readjust your power settings on a regular basis to get the most life out of your notebook battery.